Welcome to another episode of Fougere Family Adventures. This morning I'm fishing Dragon Lake in October. Stay tuned, and if you haven't done so already, please subscribe to our channel. Gibbs Coho. Finally got a fish on, trolling. I always feel a lot bigger when you're trolling. Nice fish. Oh, that's a chunky fish. It's a big one. In the shallows, finally caught one, or hooked one. That's a fat fish. He's not ready. That's a nice one. Yeah, it looks like the same fish. Oh, I'm gonna totally wreck my boat that way, hey? Nice one. Took a while to find some fish. Wow. Wow. That's probably the biggest rainbow I've seen so far. Yeah. Wow. Hook came out. Yeah. That is an absolute tank. Wow. Look at that fish. Look at that one. That is a gorgeous rainbow. Wow. That is so awesome. Hey, so the bigger fish are not in close yet. We were down to 51 degrees. Last week it was 53, 54. And these ones got spunk. Yeah! Love it. Got so much energy, these big fish. That's two. Now I'm trolling spoons. These are the horseflies. What a treat, an absolute treat. Very curious to see how well this lake fishes with these goldfish and horseflies. So it's not as big as the last one, but it fought really well. That's a gorgeous fish. I got my boat in reverse. You don't really know unless you see how big these fish are. This one doesn't feel big, but you don't know. Yeah, there's still a lot more scrap to these ones out here. Perfect. That's how you want it. Barbless hooks. Ho, ho, ho. Not the one I was looking for. Oh, gee. Holy cow. Oh. Wow. Jeez.